get you, it's over. Sorry, but this is the end. I said, don't trip, it was just a harmless sleepover. See, we was just making friends. She said, then what were you doing there at 4 in the morning? You told me you were at home. I started with, darling, please listen. Started my car, slipped out the door of double, crept through a hallway. She left it slightly ajar. Yeah, through all my kicks, my socks, my jeans, and my t-shirt. Then threw my hat on my head. I did it quiet so that I wouldn't wake her. Woke up in another girl's bed, yo. I told my story. Cause it hurts, girl, it hurts too much to bear. But I'm tantalized by their legs and long hair. But if I could do it again, I would do it again. If I could do it.